Hello, in today's video I am going to show you this nice Parkside stapler gun. It costed around 7 euros, or it was cheaper, 6 or 7 euros, so Chinese black magic again strikes. So let's see what we get and how it works. So in this nice plastic box you get staples, 500 pieces. You also get these little nails and U-shaped staples. You get staple gun. By the way, this screw, that's a tension for the spring, so it determines how hard it's going to hit. When you are done with the job, I recommend it to unwind it so that the spring is under no tension. It's going to last longer and it won't damage the spring. To make this happen and to make everything fit inside this plastic case, I needed to cut off a piece of plastic here. I did that with X-Acto knife and filed it a little bit. So it's not hard to do. Okay, let's put this aside. Here you can see what sizes of the staples you can use. It also shows on the bottom. It's a little bit harder to see. Come on, focus. So let's try it in some of the woods. Unfortunately, I don't know the name of all of the woods I'm going to use, so I'm going to write it in subtitles once I translate it from my native tongue. So let's see. This is hardwood. It's used for the floors. Okay, let's go like this. As you can see, it goes all the way inside. This is plywood. This is marine grade plywood, by the way, so it's water resistant. As you can see, it goes inside as well with ease. This is some type of oak. I will put the name in the subtitles. But as you can see, it goes all the way inside. It also goes with the grain and against the grain. This is MDF. It's basically sawdust with the glue. As you can see, it's a joke for our staple gun. It goes all the way through. What can I say? I am happy with it. It's a very good product. And okay, oh, I forgot to show you how you open this. Okay, so you push down like this and then move it to the right like this, and it comes out like this. It has this nice long guide. It goes the same way. When you are putting these little nails inside, okay, just a second, let's see, to get better angle, you put one on the one side on the left, one on the right in these how do you call them? Okay, never mind, let's go forward. Very simple to load, very good tool, what can I say? So that would be it for today's video. I'm happy with this product. Until next video, I wish you goodbye.